So I'm going to be talking today is about how I think there's a very warped sense of what we view mature as and what maturity means. Because I feel like a lot of it's like completely fucked up. Like, it's, in my opinion, very not how it should be looked at. And I remember I was in seventh or eighth grade once, and I was being sketchy how I always am, just doing weird shit. And I remember a girl looking at me and saying, "You're so immature." And that didn't really, it kind of annoyed me at the time, but it's not until not too long ago I started thinking, like, how, like, warped are, like, so many people's, like, attitude towards that is and what they think it is. Like, people just think, like, if you do weird, like, unexplainable things, that's immature, but that is not even at all what immature is. Maturity, like, I don't know, it just bothers me how we think that, like, what people view as mature and immature is so wrong. Like, there's so many people who are classified as mature who aren't. Things like,
"Yo, bro. Yo, bro, you texting my girlfriend? Yo. It's like a fight right now. I'll take you on, bro. You a bitch."
It's like, that is so not mature. Like, that is possibly one of the most immature things. Like, "Well, mature, I did what I needed to do, I handled the situation." Like, shut the fuck up, you're so stupid. Like, that is not maturity. That is, like, immaturity in its purest form. Like, oh, it's so annoying. And, like, people think you have to act all grown up and can't talk about silly things. That's just immature, that's what the kids do. But you don't need to, like, act like fucking the stupidest person ever. Like, you do not need to do...
Oh, well, that joke was delightful. That was delightful. Oh, God, we are so mature. Let's sip on champagne and reminisce on our... No, let's not reminisce on our childhood. That's just silly. Let's talk about important things like other people. What about Bill? That guy's a douche.
But that is not... Like, that has nothing to do with maturity at all. Like, in no way does that have to do with maturity. Like, I could be getting sketchy, like, and I'll be viewed as immature, but that has no correlation with it. It just means I'm like to have fun and I express it in different ways that most people wouldn't. That ways that would be odd to most, but that just means I have a different imagination, my mind is different, I'm different, and I just, it's more expressive in a more careless way than most would. But it's weird, like, people are like, "He's just acting childish, it's silly, it's immature." It's like, I've noticed, it's very odd, I've noticed, almost like 95% of people I know are just like, I wish I was a child, I love my childhood, I want to go back to it. It's like, okay, I do too, and it's very reasonable. Like, my childhood was fucking awesome, being a kid is like one of the best things ever. But when you act like one, and when you do, there's silly little tendencies that most, like, you wouldn't even look at weird as a kid, but when you do it when you're older, it's so frowned upon, like, it doesn't even make sense. Like, people, like, love their childhood, they reminisce on their childhood, they wish they could go back to their childhood, and then if you do anything that a child does as, like, a teen or an adult, you're just an outcast from society. People are like, "This guy's a fucking weirdo." It's like, how does that even happen? Like, it doesn't make sense. Yes, if you act, like, responsibility-wise as a child, yes, that's not good. And that's my point. That's what defines, that's what separates maturity from immaturity. It's not if you get do weird shit like that. That has no relation to immaturity. What maturity is, what being mature is being able to make approachable and good decisions when thrown into a new environment. It's pretty much the ability to make quick adaptations to things you've never been experienced before. It's to be put in a situation you're naturally uncomfortable with and create comfortability out of it. Create something where you go beyond your boundaries of what you're not used to and you put yourself in it and you make it approachable. You make it so you can cooperate with others or do things you're not naturally doing. And that's what maturity is. If you're fucking handling it's things like completely illogically, like you don't think, like fighting and stupid, like arguing and stupid shit like that is not mature. That's like seriously so immature. Like when you're thrown into something you're not naturally, you go, okay, what can I do? How do I adapt myself to this? how can I make it so it's not weird for me, so I'm not no longer uncomfortable? That's what maturity is. It's not whether you fucking like to go around screaming zoo animal names in fucking Northampton and punching walls because you're goofy. Like, that has, no, that's not immature. That's just acting childlike, doing weird tendencies most don't understand, and that's why they can't comprehend it, so they throw that into the immature category. But that's not what it is. Maturity is the ability to make adaptations when thrown into a new environment and when experiencing different situations in life. That's what maturity is. I just like to clarify that you're not immature if you act goofy. You're not immature if you do weird shit. You're immature if you can't logically handle things, if you can't keep your cool and know how to act in certain situations and know how to react in certain situations. And that's kids. Kids are immature because they're not developing. Like, you develop, you learn and shit. You know, okay, I don't act like this when thrown in this situation. I don't react like this when thrown in this situation. But their weird tendencies, their creativity, that all dies. But that's natural. Like, it's natural to learn when, how to react, how to act responsible, all that shit. That's natural. We learn that as we grow older. But it's also natural to be weird and be our true self. That is our natural state. Because every kid acts like that. Like, it's not until you're older in society's opinions, others' opinions, and your awareness level is higher is when you start getting mature. When you start not doing that shit. Because on a conscious awareness level, when you're a kid, it is so low, but as you grow older, you're taught to care about whatever, like, what others think about you. You're taught to give a fuck about judgmental things, and I find it so sad, because as kids, we didn't know that. We were not aware on any level that, like, this is weird. Because it's not weird, because that is natural. So why is when we get older, when we still do the natural things that we once did and once was natural and was never frowned upon, that instantly becomes frowned upon? And it's because we have the warped sense of what immaturity and maturity is. So I'm just clarifying that, I'm just saying that, and yeah. Enjoy, subscribe if you like my vlogs. There'll be new skits, new vlogs, new drumming videos soon, and have a great day.